Thanksgiving and all of you planned, but for me, this has been really